And since I'm dedicating songs, I'm going to dedicate this to Jackie just for the fun of it.
Thank you. of mine. A lot of people have never heard it, but nonetheless, it remains a favorite of mine. It's Talking Heads, The City of Dreams. Everyone ready?
Ready.
Yeah.
Because I can't hear myself, because all I can hear is this. It sounds like I'm there, but
Okay, can you guys hear the guitar or just the keyboards?
You can hear it.
Hear it. Okay.
You just need to move.
Can't have your say.
Nobody asked you.
Nobody asked you.
All those in the audience.
All right.
You don't want to hear them singing.
Keyboard's a little bit louder.
All right. I'm going to pull the keyboards down a little, which should help you, Mike.
Yeah, that'll help us.
That was actually, they were a little loud for me, so.
Oh, well, I'm standing
here. Keyboards. All right, so word of explanation about this next song. It's about a space probe that we sent out a long time ago, and I like to point out that despite the fact that a lot of people think of us as a very warlike race, that when we send out space probes, we send them out with directions on how to find us and absolutely no armament, no lasers, no bombs, no nothing. Just a little record, golden record with sounds of Earth, some of our best music at the time. Pictures of Earth, which I will be amazed if anyone ever figures out how to decode, given that the directions are little pictures of atoms. directions that could only make sense, I think, to a physicist who was also human. But we will see if we, you know, 10,000 years, hear back from some other race that Voyager dropped in on them. This is Starshine. Alright, so that's the end of our first set. We'll be back in 15-20 minutes with the second
beer.
One. Yeah. Meantime, don't go away. Take your servers, have fun. You've been a great audience so far, thank you.
So far.
Who won the football game?
Yeah. See, I wonder. Seahawks. Why don't you like upgrade to the Les Paul style guitar?
Because it's a ball and they had a key.